The engine in Dotty is a Rotax 912 ULS, which is a phenomenal and advanced engine with an incredible power-to-weight ratio, far better than anything in the automotive field. Part of the reason it has such high power for its weight is it has two carburetors, one for the cylinders on each side. Now, one of the problems with this is that, as you can imagine, they need to each deliver the same amount of fuel to the cylinders, otherwise it's going to run rough or rip the engine apart. And because of that, part of the 100-hour service is to make sure that each carburetor has the same manifold pressure. If you look at this gauge here, I went up to 4,000 RPM. There's two needles there, one for the left and one for the right. And you notice they're staying almost perfectly aligned, which is an indication that the carburetors are synchronized perfectly. So I'm getting ready for my USA tour here, and a big part of that is doing all the scheduled maintenance in advance that's going to need to be done in the next 100 hours. Even though I'm taking a full set of mechanics tools, I don't want to have to use them. Other than getting the airplane in top mechanical shape, a big part of trip preparation is weighing everything that I plan on taking, because weight and balance is critical to the performance of an aircraft, and I want to make sure that everything is within limits. I'm scheduled to take off tomorrow morning. We'll see if I make it on schedule.